This championship this year, it's meant a lot to us. My father won a championship in 1995. It's been a goal of mine ever since. This is a huge weight lifted off my chest right now. We love the desert, we love racing. Cody puts on great events. The courses have just always been different, something new. He actually goes out and finds the good runs, and it makes new adventures for all of us off-road racers, and that's what I like to see, and I would like to see that in the future. For sponsoring the series and putting together the overall purse. It's awesome to be a part of that. It's a good thing for off-road. I'm happy to represent Class 9 on the championship for overall. And I hope that Wheeler comes out, and I hope he's ready for next year, because I'm not going to go as easy on him.